1207, we've got some breaking news from the Saints this afternoon. Kicker Wil Lutz could miss the start of the season because of an injury. He left practice early on Saturday. That's according to NFL insider Ian Rappaport. Rappaport says Lutz is going to visit Dr. William Myers over the next few days and will be looked at for possible surgery on his core muscle. Rappaport says, depending on what the doctor says, this could mean Lutz may possibly be out for 8 weeks, potentially longer.